Our projections show that by the year 2025, not only America, but the entire planet will be under the protection and the dominion of this power alliance.